Schluss mit Rock, hier ist Hip-Hop. Now this is a story all about it. My life got flipped, turned upside down. And I like to take a minute, just sit right there. I tell you how I came the prince of a town called Bel-Air. Born and raised on the playgrounds where I spent most of my days. Chilling out, maxing, relaxing, all cool. Now shooting some people outside of the school. When a couple of guys who were up to no good started making trouble in my neighborhood. I got in one little fight and my mom got scared. She said, "You move with your auntie and I'm going Bel-Air." I backed down pleading with her day after day. But she packed my suitcase and sent me on my way. She gave me a kiss and then she gave my ticket. I put my walkman on and said I might as well kick it. Yo, first class, yo, this is that. Pinging orange juice out of a champagne glass. Is this what the people in Bel-Air are living like? This might be alright. I whistled for a cab, but when it came near, the license plate said fresh and had dice in the mirror. If anything that I could say that this cab was rare, but I thought, nah, forget it. Go home to Bel-Air! About 7 or 8, and I yelled to the cabby, "Your homie, smell you later." I looked at my kingdom, I was finally there. Sit on my throne, there's the Prince of Bel-Air. Suitcase, send me on my way. She gave me a kiss and then she gave my ticket.